Imagine cutting your commute from hours to just 5 minutes. Sounds impossible, right? Well, that's exactly what the RTS link between Malaysia and Singapore is about to deliver. With construction nearly 85% complete, we're closer than ever to transforming cross-border travel. Curious about how this massive project is shaping up and what it means for the future of both countries? Stay tuned, because this update has some exciting surprises. The RTS Link project, short for the Rapid Transit System Link, aims to connect Johor Bahru in Malaysia with Singapore via a swift, modern train service. Commuters have dealt with long waits, heavy traffic, and a seemingly endless back and forth between these two bustling cities for years. But the September 2024 update? It promises a whole new era for connectivity in the region. By September 2024, the construction of key infrastructure components on both the Malaysian and Singaporean sides is almost complete. The station at Bukit Chagar in Johor Bahru is seeing its final touches, with platform installations and ticketing systems being prepped for real-time testing. Meanwhile, on the Singapore side, at Woodlands North, the station and tracks have been successfully connected to Singapore's existing MRT system. So, if you thought traveling between these two nations was slow and tedious, the RTS Link is set to shatter that perception soon. But here's the real question. When will the trains start running? Well, we're getting closer than ever. Testing has been ramping up since mid-2024, and full-scale operations are projected to begin in 2026. But here's the cool part. The trains will undergo trial runs in early 2025. That's right, the tracks will see their first passenger-free rides within months. So, the end of 2024 is all about fine-tuning, safety checks, and optimizing those systems to make sure the RTS link is as efficient as promised. Now you might be thinking, how fast will it be? Once operational, this train will take just 5 minutes to travel between the two cities. Yes, you heard that right. A journey that used to take hours, especially